stop the signal. This is Radio Free Kirat. Now, have you guys been hearing about these caves that Noor holds her little get-togethers in? I'm using the word get-together very lightly. There's not chiming, sir, here. There's some crazy shit going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program to you guys, okay? Is it me? Am I just a square? But I've never understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think sex is fun. I am very grateful for it. I do the deed. I say thank you. And I keep it moving. But if you are all about sticking your hard disk into some girl's floppy drive and then pulling out the nipple clamps and whips, that's just too far for me, okay? I bruise way too easy for that shit. I mean, remember one time, I was with this girl. She was into some crazy S&M shit. She was like, fuck me. But then she started punching me and she was like, fuck you. And I was like, oh my God, this is my job. What's happening? I don't know how to make sense of it. I'm a simple guy. I like vanilla ice cream, and I like three positions, okay? Missionary, doggy style, and I'm sorry. That's pretty much what I do when I have sex. Oh, come on, Chotu. You don't say I'm sorry after sex? Don't act like you don't come too quick. Chotu's in denial. Let's get back to the music.